This is a horn shark.
And this is a horn shark egg.
What a strange shape. It's all screwy. These ridges form a corkscrew around the egg. Why?
Well, a female horn shark would wedge this egg into a rocky nook.
Those ridges would root the egg in place, like a screw in a piece of wood. Strong currents and waves couldn't sweep it away.
It would stay in place,
protected, all because of its screwy shape.
Makes you wonder what else you could screw it into.